Even though that sounds a huge amount of money, it's still actually cheaper than going out and buying a new one these days.
Have you finished walking
up? What? Stop it. Was angled back at about 10 degrees, or I got that wrong. It's actually angled back at about 30 degrees to help sustain the high G load. Doesn't have sort of flaps and ailerons. Those things in the back are called flapperons. Doesn't really matter what they're called. The point is, because they're computer controlled, you can get the carriages down. Those missiles apparently out on the wingtips, smoke-wise, that's what the little smoke engines are really for the safety. Whichever way you look at it, none of these things come with a cheap price tag, unfortunately.